All right, you guys, so I'm going to show you what I order at Chick-fil-A on a calorie deficit when I'm looking for something that's high protein. I'm in the drive-thru right now, so let me show you what I got. All right, first up, I got myself a Diet Coke because I love Diet Coke, and the crushed ice at Chick-fil-A is literally my favorite. All right, so I got the 12-piece grilled nuggets and not one, but two of the Kale Crunch side salads. I'm gonna put 6 nuggets in each salad. Now, I like it just like this, but if you want some sauce, you could get the buffalo sauce and shake up your chicken inside the cup with the sauce. But I prefer just to have it like that. I like the dressing that's on the Kale Crunch salad, and that's it. And if you want, you can split this up into 2 meals, or you can just eat them back to back. The total is 450 calories and 40 grams of protein.